गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 11, मेंसुरेशन। मेंसुरेशन मींस मेजरमेंट। इन द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन विच वी स्टडी अबाउट द मेजरमेंट, लाइक इन ज्योमेट्री, दिस इज द पार्ट ऑफ द ज्योमेट्री इन विच वी स्टडी length, area and volumes of plane figure and solid figures. In this sequence, first of all, I want to explain what is plane figure and what is solid figure. Plane figure means the figure which has only two dimensions, length and breadth. That is called plane figure that is drawn on the plane surface. And solid figure means the figure which has dimension, length, breadth and height. All three are available, that is called solid figure. In the sense of 2D and 3D, 2D is a plane figure and 3D is a solid figure. In plane figure, we just want to know what is perimeter. Perimeter means the length of the boundary. Length of the boundary of the figure is called perimeter of the figure. Like this is a rectangle. Its perimeter is 2 length plus 2 breadth. Its length of the boundary is length plus breadth plus length plus breadth. Means its formula is perimeter of rectangle is 2 in the bracket L plus B. Like this, you have to find out the perimeter of square, that is 4 into side. Perimeter of triangle, sum of all the sides. In the sense of area, area means surface covered by the figure is called area of the figure, or region covered by a figure, bounded by a figure is called area of the figure. In the sense of area, area of rectangle is L into V, area of square is side into side, area of triangle whose base and height is given, that is 1 upon 2 base into height. Okay, in the sense of circle, circumference of the circle is the length of the boundary, that is equal to 2 pi r. Area of the circuit, that is equal to pi r square. These are the formulas of plane figures which is related to their length and areas. Okay, just you write down some formulas in your copy, like perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. Second, perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side. Third, perimeter of a triangle is sum of three sides. Four certain parents of circuit is equal to 2 pi r. That is also equal to pi d. These are the length of the boundaries. Then area of rectangle I want to write the formula related to area. First of all, I write here area of a rectangle is equal to L into B. 6 area of a square is equal to side into side. 7 area of a triangle is equal to 1 upon 2 into base into height. For in area of general quadrilateral is equal to 1 upon 2 into diagonal into bracket h1 plus h2. h1 is really the perpendicular height from its vertex to the diagonal. 9 area of rhombus, area of a parallelogram is equal to base into height. 1 upon 2 into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2 means 1 upon 2 product of diagonal. Okay. Area of a trapezium, area of a trapezium is equal to 1 upon 2 into sum of the parallel sides, sum of the parallel sides into distance between them, distance between them means 1 upon 2 into A plus B into H. Area of an equilateral triangle is equal to root 3 upon 4 side square. Area of an
minus b square upon 4. Then area of scalar triangle is equal to under root s into s minus a into s minus b into s minus c, where s is equal to a plus b plus c by 2 and a, b, c are the sides of a triangle.